Welcome back to Skyrim Special Edition. We are outside of the Western Watchtower where we fought our first dragon. And before I complete the next part of Dawnguard, I actually want to make the long trek to Rorikstead. I do it off screen, but there's actually a interaction with Alduin on your way to Rorikstead for the first time. So we'll be hitting a few giant camps, caves along the way.
Where'd you come from?
Where is the treasure chest for this one? I think I've almost got enough alchemical ingredients where I could probably power level alchemy again all the way from 1 to 100. I love this part of the map.
Where'd you come from?
Let her deal with those. I don't want to waste a soul gem.
Where'd you come from?
Huh, random astronaut.
Where'd you come from?
Who keeps dodging me?
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin.
Somewhere out here, there's a random, like, cage with a, treasure inside. I thought that was what that was there.
Where'd you come from?
Well, you can see why he was a novice. Got killed by his own summonings. Pretty sure I've already read that one. God, these take up a lot of room. 40. Forever. Lugging around Elder Scrolls. I think that's it over there.
Us here.
Yep, that's it. But where is the reference? Okay, there's that one. So, Dale. Snake. What, did I not have a face in the right way, or what? There we go. go open up these caves on the map. Remember what this one is, but I'm gonna take a look. I think this is just one of those one room kind of caves. Got a bunny in it, and a bear. Come on out. Now you're there.
Where'd you come from?
Got an illegal shrine here. Oh, so this was a blade. I don't think I've ever been in this cave, actually, now that I think of it. Of course, he's wrong about that. About the last survivor of Cloud Ruler. Got at least two more. It's not like I'll ever be back here, but I just do that out of habit. Just attack me, please.
Where'd you come from?
Stop rezzing things, Serana. Oh, that's the bunny that was the pretty dealt with him. Still amazing. New things after fourth playthrough of this game.
Another kid.
And I was very thorough on my first playthrough. I'm gonna wait till daylight. Be pretty boring standing there. 11 hours.
The roads of Skyrim lead. Take a look.
Just running into a friendly face out here. Cleaned him out. Whoa, flying mammoth. Kill the mammoths, but
thank you.
This is the woman in Whiterun who wanted a mammoth tusk. Seems she wants some of this sap too. This is a vampire lair. Judging by all the bones and stuff outside, we'd best deal with this. About to sit down to dinner. I think I've read every book in the game at this point. You know, I just got reminded of when I scrolled down to select is a promise we made in the Soul Cairn. Can I not do it here? Enough room? Get this, we can't get any more wide open space than this.
As promised, I now teach you the first word of soul tearing. Re, the essence of your enemy's life force.
That's how little concerned we are with the threat of dragons, that we just summon one. Who's he getting into it with? Let's go see. Mud crabs. A big mud crab. Look at that thing. Save me, please. Okay. That works. Is that what the hunter had in mind when he asked us to complete Kine's trial? Have a dragon do our bidding. God, he's having fun.
You come from.
try and summon him again when I actually needed him. First proc of that perk so far in the game. We're just about to the Alduin encounter. There's Rorikstead and the Dragon Mound. I think it's just over here. Thank you. Taking a show or what? Huh. Maybe it's over there further. Let me run around and see. This dragon mound. But I'm not seeing her dragon. Maybe we gotta go diplomatic immunity to activate all these. I thought this one triggered after you did after you did that quest with Delphine in the near Windhelm, where Alduin raised that one dragon. It was a certain time, let's see. Nope, alas, it is not. Well, that was a goose chase then, but I still needed to come here to inform the red guards in the inn.
you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
Wait, I know you.
No, you don't.
My father, Ralki, manages the inn. He used to be a soldier, but he left that life behind.
Do you have news of our quarry?
We drink to our youth.
You have? Where? Tell me now.
For the age of aggression is just about done.
Money, if that is what you wish. Now tell me where she is. We cannot go after her. Not without drawing attention. You must bring her to us. Lead her to the Whiterun stables, outside of the city. We will wait for you there. Until next time.
On this quest, every piece of information points to the Alakir being the truthful ones in the story. You know, she says she's framed. She betrayed Hammerfall to the Thalmor. They might have been able to win, if not. So, I guess that's what we'll do in the next episode, since Alduin didn't show up.
Why are you so cruel to our girls?
You're right.